this video, we're gonna be dumpster diving. We're gonna be seeing who can find the most expensive stuff, and it's gonna be a great time. I mean, my house is the dumpster, and my YouTube channel, and everything else in my life. So this is gonna be fun. Let's get going to the dumpsters. Look, we got a table over here.
Trap.
No, this is a grill of the century.
That's a great grill.
Need a table.
Table time.
First find of the day, we got a table. Pawn store, yeah. I'll give you two.
Guy who actually knows what it is, oh, that's $1,000. He's gonna be like, oh, I'll give you two for it.
Yeah, exactly. Nice big comfy couch. My channel. Here's CrowRanaBurger. Trash.
Want some food?
Wait, there's some cake.
Free cake? Oh my god, I might, oh my.
Looks like all we got in this one's a lamp in the back.
I feel like a fly in my ear. I'm out of there. Nope. We got a lamp.
What a great lamp.
There's nothing in there.
There's just beef.
Epic.
What is this? Like an antique shop? Oh. Hey. Oh. I'll walk into it. New TV. Oh my god. New TV? Yeah, this dumpster is pretty fun. Let's go to the next. Oh my god.
Squeeze balls. Wait, is there anything in there?
Squeeze balls?
Oh,
come on.
I want to squeeze some balls.
Oh my.
That is so loud. Stop.
Oh my god.
The fucking yoga mat.
Yo, better you guys in there than me.
Oh, that's
another one.
Yo. We won $1,000,000.
$1.
On this one, we found a big dollar bill, and that was about it. Useless, but cool.
Oh my god.
It acts like you're gonna throw up or something.
That's great good. One.
Yes.
Oh my god. That's going to my room. What the?
Oh my god.
A bird statue?
A bird statue.
Wait a minute. How are you holding my channel? What the?
Oh, okay.
We're taking this. Blender? Ninja? Yo. We're taking it.
Yep.
Why are there so many blenders? Like, we found two blenders and a unicorn thing. This is the best find yet. Free food. Oh my god. Let's dive in, guys. Free meal. Like Thanksgiving.
I'll pay for it.
All right,
let's take a look.
Absolutely nothing. We found Legos. Here's the dumpster by Barnes & Noble. I guess they found Legos and
we
magazines.
We did find Legos.
Wipe my ass with these, dude.
Holy fucking shit.
It's just magazines. You're going crazy over magazines. Yes. What are you like? You overhyped it for that.
No. Right as I said.
Oh!
Give
me the oh my god. Oh!
Today. Let's yes! go.
So far, we have found the most random stuff of all time, like dollar bills, tables, random posters, and magazines. It's useless stuff, but it's just funny to get.
Behind the dumpster, they just have these two random. Where's Waldo?
They got 5,000 magazines.
Okay.
Oh, okay, there's more.
You want to kiss me? He should say no.
Look at this. We found Chick-fil-A in the dumpster. We got like a bunch of supplies, like phone stuff.
Oh, I need this for my fucking car.
Yo,
let's go.
Oh, right, let me get my stuff. Oh, you guys took it off. That was a great shot.
You're gonna find like headphones and like just phone gadgets and stuff back there.
So that was actually a good find.
That's a $90 Lego set.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's probably,
that Lego set's $90 and we got it for free. That's why you go dumpster diving. Okay, I was gonna put my head in to be cool.
Ow. Man, look at this. We found all that stuff in here, headphones and all. It's great. Even got the new phone case in this dump. I mean, look at this. So far this day was a pretty much a success. We found a lot of stuff. And oh god, here they come. Oh no.
Alright. Jeez.
Jeez.
Watch out!
Apple sauce, look out!
Oh! Tissues?
Oh, yeah.
Guys, I think you found gold mine in here. Oh my, it's
styrofoam.
So trash. I think I saw the long haul. He saw the long haul in there. Where's the long
Where's
haul?
Where's the long haul?
What'd you find?
Xbox controller.
Stickers, Glenn?
Oh, look at these. Oh, yo, for real?
The only trash I see is Christian. Why aren't you laughing at that? Hey, you, why didn't you find my joke funny?
Because it wasn't funny.
They had like a fucking like door that big, like a glass door.
Are any viewers? Need a glass door? Leave a comment. Barnes and Noble.
Leave a comment down below.
Yeah, Barnes and Noble, right there.
They're all trying to run see if it's a TV, but oh, it's a box.
It's just crap.
Yeah, take the- For the final find, we found TVs. Yeah, oh my god, what a find!
On top of the TV.
He puts it right on the TV.
That smells like shit.
Oh god!
Smells!
Glenn shit his pants.
Dude,
sorry.
Too much cheese.
Oh my god, I gotta go! Well, that's it for the dumpster diving video. Hope you enjoyed. Different type of video. There might be more in the future. And okay. So we got this big TV and we're gonna use this for a video.
Go!
Uh-oh! Oh my god!
Go!
Oh my god! Go. What happened?
Some guy started coming out of the truck.
You guys choked it! All in the end, I would call this day successful. What do you guys have to say?
We actually had fun. That's why we enjoy making videos for you guys.
That's why I hate everyone.
It was a good day.
It really is.
And Glenn, what do you got to
say? Say your famous line.
Cheese.
Yeah! Yeah! Hello, everyone. So today, we decided that we're gonna go to a bunch of thrift stores and buy stuff because we're cheap. Let's hope it's a good day. I'm ready to go to some thrift stores, but only if I could get a ride there.
Yo, get in.
Hey, look at that. It's almost like magic.
Alright, go.
You forgot me! Hey, wait up!
Come on, Jackson, get in!
Wait, whoa! Oh.
Alright, there you go.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah! So we drive like a half hour
and it's the wrong Goodwill. Look at someone that's gonna type it in.
Maybe you'll find Da Vinci in there.
Da Vinci?
Da Vinci?
Da Vinci? Oh god.
Here you go. That's good for you.
I already have it, man.
Oh, you already have it?
Instant puppy.
Fortnite. Cheese, man. I like big dick.
Pull it. Twist it. Pull it. Pop it. Oh.
Da Vinci?
Da Vinci?
Thrift store. Just clothes.
So pretty much a bunch of clothes and nothing good.
Oh yeah. I can't reach like that.
Yeah, you should buy that.
Oh yeah.
Now you see, the best part is that they're all like mad. They're all like, oh, you hate looking at clothes. I mean, wish I do. They have this idea that I want to use for another video because they think there won't be enough footage in this one, but they don't know that I actually have another idea for this video. And I'm going to get them with this. This fart spray I've used before, it smells so bad. I'm going to spray it as we're driving and I'm hoping that I can get them.
Let's see what Matt's going to wear.
You got stuff
for Matt.
He got stuff for Matt.
I'm like...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that fits good. All right, we're at the next thrift shop.
Pumped out by Deer Grove.
I didn't hear what you said.
Pumped out by Deer
Grove. Home style is spicy or grilled. Oh, my. Chick-fil-A in the thrift store?
Shut the f-
All right, next thrift store.
Yeah.
Is this Shaggy?
Yes.
And Jackson, he didn't even want to get out of the car, he's so lazy. Next thrift store. This one looks great. You guys find anything in there?
We bought everything in that store. We bought
Everything in there?
Yep. So we bought Da Vinci.
We got a new
Da Vinci in there.
Yeah, we bought Da Vinci.
No wonder why you guys took so long.
Da Vinci?
Da Vinci?
I found this in your bag, Christian. It has a mark at 3 inches.
Oh, what the?
Fun day.
Fun day.
Well, that one wasn't too good, but we're going to the next one. Hopefully it's better.
Hello. Okay,
keep. Ow. Stop grabbing my fat.
Just look up.
Wait, do that again. I didn't get on video.
Eat the ice.
Same noises too.
Oh my god.
Yeah!
Yay!
Oh my god.
Oh my.
Get it off. I'm in the car.
What? Jackson just bought a new shirt. He wants to try it on.
What's up, Mom?
What are you doing?
Making a video.
Jackson, wave at the car. Wave at the car.
No, I can't wave at the car.
Part of the montage, why do you need to turn it down?
Well,
yeah,
just
see
in case,
you know,
someone talks. Yeah, we keep doing more of that, like,
just keep saying hashtag stuff.
Hashtag Ford truck sucks ass. Hashtag
big load.
Tesla. Hashtag fucking Tom. Piece of shit.
Hashtag poop smell.
Wow, I'm proud of you. Wow.
You have the fucking liquid ass.
Did you buy that?
How much do you have?
Hashtag glut to good shit.
That's a good smell, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, can we get out of here?
We should open that back window.
Yeah.
Hashtag
all my stuff. Now
stop spraying it.
It smells
stop in my mouth.
Stop.
It smells like actual shit. I forgot what it smells like.
I'm gonna puke like my
got in my mouth. Yeah. Ow.
But it's in that.
I'm sacrificing myself just for you guys.
Yo,
what?
Stop.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh my god! It smells like the cheese I have in my trash!
Get your own fart spray today! I hope you guys enjoyed that.
I really didn't enjoy that.
Actually. Are you the fucking spark?
Wait.
The what?
Wait.
No, stop!
Ew! Ew!
That looks like my dying channel. Looks like CrowRanaBurger.
Look at this. Wimpy could do it yourself.
Wait, no. If you.
Oh. Da Vinci?
Hey, just saying it randomly doesn't make it funny.
That makes it more funny.
He's going to something and being like, Da Vinci?
Da Vinci?
The stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Da Vinci?
You look like a knockoff Ronald McDonald. He's one of those famous TikTokers.
Purple tree, and I got this funny
The long haul.
Oh yeah, this is gonna get a million views.
All these candles are so good. Where's the cheese flavor though?
Yeah, they need cheese. Cheese. Oh. Big candle.
It's been a long day at thrift shopping. We got a couple more to go to.
And no, we don't.
All right, let's go thrift shopping. Crow ran a minion? I made up that joke, right?
$20 for this horse.
Cat in the Hat deserves to be worth like $100,000, not one. What else they got here?
Oh, Da Vinci?
Da Vinci?
Da Vinci Code?
Da Vinci?
Da Vinci Code?
Da Vinci?
Epic!
Alright, everyone. So that's the end of the video. Yep. Hope you enjoyed the thrift shop, because I know everyone did, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, how was your day, Jackson?
Great.
Great?
Yep.
As great as this? McDonald's. Who doesn't like it? The company that started on April 15th, 1950, who cares? I mean, honestly, does anyone actually care when the company started? But this did raise an interesting question in my head. Most people have been to McDonald's, right? But how many people have gone to the oldest McDonald's? Normally, you just get your food and you don't care what the place looks like. I wanted to go to a McDonald's that was really old. So I was looking around for the oldest one, and I found out that I could actually go to it. So this got me excited, because I was like, alright, new video. Actually, I just wanted McDonald's. I grabbed a bunch of other people that I unfortunately know, and we went to the oldest McDonald's that we know. Okay. Now, to be honest, we really didn't know what we were doing. I didn't even know if this would be a good video. I kind of just wanted to go to McDonald's for the fun of it, because it was the oldest one. Let's go.
What's gonna happen?
No, I just got McDonald's early.
What the fuck?
You can't eat it all, you gotta pass it around.
I'll take it.
We let it on McDonald's! Fuck! Fuck!
The guy in back.
We're trying to get McDonald's.
Oh, 189. Ooh. Holy shit. Oh, wait, it's closed.
No, it's out of business. Shit.
The moment had finally come. We arrived at McDonald's. Here we are. What the heck is this place?
I want my fries.
What happened, Matt? This is a McDonald's?
Oh, I guess I took a wrong turn.
You stupid. Oh, come on. Now we gotta go across the country. Oh my god.
Dumbass.
He took the wrong turn. This guy's stupid. Did it. Yeah. We found out that they actually remodeled it in 2018. And in fact, it's not even the oldest McDonald's. The actual oldest one is in California. Well, that's great. Wasted the whole day. But it was not going to stop us from what we wanted to do. Our first thing on the checklist was to go into the McDonald's and see what the inside looked like.
Wait, what the?
Open for drive-thru and delivery.
Bring my fries!
Oh, well, couldn't do that. Closed because of COVID.
I want a McDonald's! I want a fucking McDonald's! It was gonna be so cool in there, and it wasn't!
Alright, we cut our losses. Let's go in the play place at least to cheer us up. Oh, yeah, that was also closed. If we couldn't go inside, couldn't go in the play place, the only other thing to do to make this video somewhat entertaining is to go through the drive-thru.
Ask for ice cream.
Sorry, the ice cream machine is broken.
Can we do four separate orders for one car?
You said what? I'm sorry.
Can we do four separate orders?
Can I get a 20-piece nugget, a large fry, and a chocolate milkshake?
Can I get the buy one, get one, one Big Mac, and a 10-piece chicken? Wait a minute.
What kind of sauce?
You said what? I'm sorry.
Okay, can I get rid of the Big Mac, just the McNuggets?
You don't want the Big Mac?
No! Yes.
You do or you don't?
I don't want it.
I don't.
You don't. So you just want the 10
McNuggets? Yeah, and then I'll get barbecue sauce. Barbecue sauce.
And the Big Mac.
And then a Sprite, medium Sprite. Yeah, that's...
What's the third order?
Let me think. Can I get a double pounder with a cheese meal?
Anything else?
No.
For the fourth order, I'll take a quarter pounder, a 10-piece nugget.
Okay.
Just a large chocolate milkshake. And that's how you order McDonald's.
Oh, God.
And just like that, it was time to eat.
Oh, yeah.
We were so curious. What kind of packaging were they going to have? Oh, it's just some regular boring-ass packaging from every McDonald's I've ever seen. Although it was a little disappointing, we still ate the trash food. Let's see this nostalgic food. Dude, that is like the original.
I'm gonna throw up again.
You can't get that anywhere else.
Quarter pounder.
Noodle.
I like those nuggets.
Roll them down.
Gobbling them down.
Oh, God.
Oh my God.
Mari, feeling nauseous.
Surprise for ice cream machine was working.
Yeah, I was surprised. I thought they were gonna say ice cream machine that way.
Oh God.
First bite.
I might throw up.
I should have asked for more cheese.
Huh? Here's your cheese.
Oh.
In your mouth.
Yeah.
Open up.
Oh my God! In the end, this trip was kind of a fail. First, the McDonald's wasn't even the oldest one. Second, they redid it in 2018 to make it look more new. And on top of that, the inside was closed. The only good thing to come out of this whole trip was that they had the old sign still, the old mascot.
McDonald's!
So there you go. This video is pretty much us just going to McDonald's.
We're leaving the oldest McDonald's.
Oh, no!
No!
Whatever. I thought it was a fun time anyway. That's all I gotta say.
Oh shit, he's about to-
Oh shit!
Just scared the shit out of me for no reason.
Oh shit!
God.
Ow!
The
outro will be right now.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Hey, stop singing and get in! Ah! Get the bookie! Come on!
Alright!
Come on, get in!
Oh yeah, Christian, you're not in this one.
Get the fuck out! Get out!
It's gonna be a good time!
We're on our way to sweating!
We're on our way to sweat!
Yeah, that's it.
Wait, hold on guys, I gotta get something.
Oh wait, wait, I have to go with cheese.
I mean, alright. We'll just go ourselves.
And he's gonna see if he can do better. What happened?
Cheese man didn't bless me that time.
You weren't blessed by the cheese. Even make it halfway. Oh, God!
All right, guys, I got it. I'm back too, guys. I'll try this baby out.
I'll go for it now.
You're gonna try it?
Yeah.
Brand new.
I can't even fit.
Yeah.
All right. Epic.
Oh my God. Oh!
was great.
Oh my god. Oh, oh my god. Alright, they're doing a three-way race. The sled, the car, and the tube. Ready, set, go! Oh man, he is dead blast. Fail! Fail! You fail!
I didn't kill cheese, man.
He's gonna flip going down that jump.
All right, here we go. All right, have fun. Hey, they made it. Oh god, oh, oh my god.
No, I didn't.
You were so close to flipping. You wanna try to flip it? Let's see that foot. Oh god! The slowest flip, but it did flip.
That was great.
Damn. Oh! You're, oh my. They're gonna drive backwards. I don't know how this is gonna go. I think I've ever seen.
That way.
He's done. God. He can't sled. Fuck. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What is happening? Alright guys, you'll get better at sledding, calm down!
No!
Calm down, calm down! Oh my!
Sled this now! Not, oh my god!
Santa.
Santa, no! He's, oh no, he's dead!
No!
Oh! Guys, ask Jana what you want for Christmas.
I want your subscribers to grow up.
What are you talking about, dude? They're literally like 20.
20 months?
Dominic the donkey! Yeah, yeah, a donkey Christmas donkey! La, la, la! He's got a big fat cock!
Today, we are doing bowling. I got everyone together. It's gonna be a great time. What's that truck noise?
You wanna do some real life bowling?
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! I got an idea.
Looks like I missed a few. guess let's go after one. Fuck!
CrowRana cheese man!
I'm gonna slap him.
Alright.
He never saw it coming.
You should actually do not do that when the person is driving.
We reached bowling. Thank you guys for the reaction. They're all happy.
No, we're not.
You forced us. Here.
Oh my God, he's got the power of God.
You got all that.
Getting the balls.
Time to start bowling.
We got all the way at the end here.
Jackson's going first. I love how quick this is.
Oh man, you were actually like close.
Yeah, man.
Bam.
You do like that and that.
Like that?
Bumpers? Why are you using bumpers, dude? That, oh my God, you're trying to cheat! Oh my God, they're gonna put the bumpers up, dude.
Oh my God, oh
you're
my
ready
God.
For this last.
Oh,
they did it. Wow, that was really funny. You can do it.
No, just two fingers, right?
Oh, two fingers. All right, let's see it. Two fingers. Oh. Oh my. Two in a row, zero. Strong.
This is it.
New technique. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Split down the cheese. He's gonna get both pins in a split. Oh man, you hit right away.
I got it.
Oh, I didn't get the hole in one.
Sad face.
Oh my God.
I'll do my left hand this time.
Great faces. Oh my.
What
are
these, like the Gucci?
Yeah, like, oh dude, those
Gucci,
are Gucci shoes.
Gucci, bowling shoes.
How'd you get the Gucci shoes,
boy? I don't know, man.
What the fuck?
Man, he's a try-hard.
What the fuck, he's trying. Oh! All
right, doing the spin. Oh my God. Oh my God. No one's gotten strikes yet.
These were all bad.
Oh yeah, that smells good.
Try hard. Yeah, oh wait. Oh, oh my.
Jason, high five, man.
Damn. Damn. We're laughing, dude. We're laughing. Oh man, you still got,
I got
one!
The whole one.
Get all the pins! All of them! Oh! Oh! I'm straight in the gutter! Yeah! Oh!
There it is! Yes!
Dude, you are the king of one pin!
I'm gonna hit them all!
No,
Enzo, no. You thought! You guys fell for it so much!
Bumper special!
Yes!
Oh yeah!
No.
He missed them all! That's great! Hole in one!
God!
fail.
Well, there you go. That's how you do it. Get that strike. Oh my!
No!
You have one pin left this time.
Yeah, see, like, it's either 9 or 1.
Yeah, it's like all pins.
9-11.
Like, the bowl is like broken, like it's lopsided.
Yeah, I know. It's
both broken, lanes tilted, everything.
The wind.
Yeah, the wind came out of nowhere. That was the first game, we just went crazy, and now the second game, we're gonna take it seriously and do the best. Hey guys, warm up!
Oh yeah!
I think I wanna leave.
Come on, Jackson, get in there!
Alright. What are you, oh my god!
Yeah, crew! Yeah, yeah!
Oh, there he is. He's got a new ball because he's so bad at the game. He has to blame it on the ball. Oh, this ball sucks.
Yeah, the ball sucks,
dude.
He was
complaining because the ball.
I need a bigger ball, you know?
Yeah, the ball was so bad.
Yeah, the ball.
Yeah. All right, let's see this new ball. Oh my god, dude, you got the cheese ball.
No, it's the cheese ball. That's why.
Yeah,
it's the cheese ball.
The cheese ball. Oh my god, it sucks.
This is too heavy, actually.
You're too generous. You give your powers out.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. You have a one pin, man? I mean, you have a one pin job, dude.
It got a little bit closer.
Not blessed by cheese. Wasn't blessed by the cheese.
Wasn't blessed.
Nope.
Was not blessed.
Was it blessed?
No.
Was not blessed.
No.
Was not blessed.
I had to make that clear.
Yeah, it was not blessed.
Yeah. Oh. Your favorite song?
Yes.
Inky.
All right, let's see if you'll get blessed by Da Vinci now.
Oh yeah.
Da Vinci! I smell try hard. Oh. In that case, I guess I get the money.
What?
Sorry, Jay. Actually, here, Cheese Man deserves it.
No. He's gonna buy lots of cheese.
I gotta buy lots of cheese.
Oh yeah. Christian won technically, but we get the money.
Yeah, I get it. Yeah. We might be stuck.
Oh my.
Try to push it.
Yeah, the truck got stuck. That meant we had to go on foot. We hiked across the lake.
No, no, no.
Oh, God.
He's
down. Ow. Crawled in the snow. And eventually, we reached our destination. Yeah, so the real story was the car actually started working.
Oh!
And all those clips were us just going crazy. But I wanted to make it more entertaining. Oh yeah, and if you're ever wondering where Christian is in all these videos, well, he's always busy pooping or something, I don't know. All right, let's go.
Do you ever see a bunch of snow and want to build a big snowman? I know you do, so we're gonna be doing it for you. All right, come down. They're getting a little mad.
We don't want to build a snowman!
Start building!
No, no! Alright, start building,
Alright!
King Kong versus Godzilla!
Alright, so we're gonna be starting this big snowman!
Yeah!
This is gonna be the world's greatest snowman, guys! Get to work!
Make one!
Oh god!
We're already out of breath.
2 seconds in, we're already like we ran the marathon.
I need another piece of cheese.
Look at competition, who can get the biggest balls? Big balls! Hey Jackson, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Lazy. So Matt, what's your game plan here?
Just make it like this.
So how much am I getting paid for this?
Oh, how much are you getting paid?
Yeah.
Just depends on how big this snowman is. Get to work.
No.
Hey, no fucking cursing!
Oh, he's going crazy! There you go, we need it bigger! Bigger! Bigger!
You fucking come here and help.
I gotta get on video, bigger! I like what I'm seeing! Hard at work and not hardly working! Hey Jackson, what the? What is this?
It's called progress.
Fail!
How are we gonna put these two on top of each other?
We'll get it. Get that base bigger.
Pretty big.
Bigger! Push! Is that big enough? Alright, he's dead. It's up to you guys.
Here, I know how to push it.
Yeah. We broke it into smaller pieces so we can get in there.
It's like Lego bricks. Except I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
Pick it up!
Fuck!
Let's see how it's looking. Too small! Get up! Get to work!
Fuck you, snowman!
Cheese man!
That's a pretty good base, you know, that might be a race. What about Jackson? He's getting to work. What the?
I can't feel my feet.
We're finally putting the second part on. Let's do it.
Cheese right there. Oh, what do you mean fail?
Yeah, you're in the car, you lazy one-footed Bigfoot. Oh man, it's coming together. Not big enough. More! More!
More!
More, more, more!
More, more, more!
Oh no, here comes Jackson with
top
more.
Hat.
Third piece on.
You gotta lift it. I'm waiting for you.
I'm doing it.
Yeah!
Mr. Beast here! Today we built the world record of the biggest penis!
Oh wait, we're done, sorry. Now do not stack random little shitty pieces on there.
Oh my god! Yeah, you got as close as possible. Yeah. Alright, we got up there.
Up.
Fourth ball! It's getting bigger and bigger now. Oh no!
You might need to patent that a little bit. That's gonna... It doesn't even look like a snowman.
You know, I gotta admit, it's coming together.
It's coming.
It's getting too tall now. We need a ladder on the truck.
Oh, yeah. Big snowman. Coming here, I didn't think it was going to turn out any good, but it's actually getting pretty tall.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
I got it.
We said we wanted to build the biggest snowman. Putting together the face.
No!
Alright, we're gonna be trying the face again. Let's hope this time it doesn't fall. Yeah!
Oh!
Oh my! Oh my! Alright, last second scare, but it didn't do anything.
Holy shit!
The biggest snowman we could do, here it is.
Alright, here comes the magic school bus.
We did it! The biggest snowman!
Yeah.
Everyone is looking at this snowman. They Look. Can't believe it.
Yeah, everyone's
looking. Yeah! Yeah!
It was a great test, though. I'm glad you guys pulled it off with my great help.
Yeah, yep. you did so much help.
There it is.
There it is.
Biggest snowman.
All right, let's see him a day later.
What?
What?
No! Snowman!
Dude, I think you can give him back to life. Some CPR. That's not CPR. You're killing him. Let's go in the lake.
Alright, we got all those stupid drinks. I don't know why he wants them, but let's go!
Yeah!
But like always, I need the... Oh! There they are.
What the heck is this? Holy shit!
Looks like they spilled. We gotta go again!
Yeah!
I guess, all right, here we go.
All right, we're going to the first McDonald's. I'm so excited.
Yeah.
But look at that cheese man's hat. I mean, that is a great hat.
That's beautiful. I love it.
The McDonald's hat's ready to go. And then Christian didn't have it. I had to give him it because he had nothing great. But look at that great shirt. I mean, how can you get better than chicken sandwich? The first McDonald's?
The line is out the door. Let's go.
Let's get those waters.
So we came at the best time possible, right at 12 o'clock, and the line's super short. So what we'll do is we'll get 5 waters, and each person will get one thing at each McDonald's.
I want my McDonald's!
Can I get 5 cups of water? Are those free?
The waters are free.
We just wanted to make sure that they were free, and now we know.
Yep.
We're ready to go for this video.
Yeah!
Here we go, first batch of waters.
Would you pass the waters back here?
Of course.
Thank you so much.
All
right.
Why is there only 4?
She's drinking water!
What the fuck?
Grandpa!
Right, let's see the water taste test. So that's one McDonald's down, and now we're going on to the second one, and we're doing the same thing. Here we are at the second McDonald's. I know someone's gonna get mad at me saying water and not water or whatever.
Can I just get 5 cups of water?
We got charged for water.
Well, that was kind of stupid. We wanted to get free water, and then they charged us for it.
We don't have money. What is this?
We wanted to be free, and it wasn't.
Next McDonald's, number 3.
Are you guys serving breakfast?
We have all day breakfast.
All right, can I get the Among Us Happy Meal?
The Among Us?
Among Us.
Can I get a sausage McGriddle?
Imposter!
What?
Bum, bum.
Can I get the Among Us toy?
Sus!
Ding 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 ding!
Boom boom!
So it's been like about an hour and we've only been to 3, so let's get a move on! Move that truck!
Right here, Matt.
Next McDonald's.
Can I get the Fall Guys Happy Meal?
Which one?
The Fall Guys Happy Meal.
Oh, did you want a hamburger, cheeseburger, and nuggets?
No, with the Fall Guys toy.
The only toys we have are Kylo Ren and Yoda.
Oh, we'll take Yoda.
You want 2 Yodas?
Yeah, we'll take 2 Yodas. Apples?
Cheese man wants to die.
Get in them waters.
Stack them up.
Let's see them.
Get them open.
Oh my.
No.
It shoots stuff out of it.
Shoots what?
Shoots cum.
Oh.
I bet Yoda drives a Toyota.
All right, here you go. Chris, you have your Toyota. What the?
Oh my God, his head came off! Oh my God, what?
Chris, so you got all these 3 people. They're as happy as ever. They love McDonald's. And then you have this last girl, and she looks like she wants to die.
She's loving it.
She's definitely loving it.
She's like,
I'm loving it.
Can I get 10 waters?
All right, I don't know if we can do that now.
Okay. I don't think we can do that.
We're thirsty.
Can we get 5 waters instead? I accidentally said 10. I'm sorry.
Among Us?
There we go.
So they went in the store for a second, and me and Jackson are gonna plan this great prank. We're just gonna get a cup of ice and throw it around. Jackson will go crazy.
When Jackson says annoying orange, I'll know when to go.
Actually, we have a new plan. We're just gonna get a whole cup of water and
throw it. Annoying orange.
Yep.
Oh, dude.
That thing is gone.
I knew something was coming.
He got drenched in water.
Oh, it's my butt.
There you go. Now you have to wipe it.
Glendon.
Yeah, well, I didn't get water on my ass, okay?
I got shit.
What? Are your waters free?
We
get 5 cups of water.
What size?
Small.
Hey, Matt, calm down.
Yeah, come on, Matt.
All right.
Oh, shoot. Do you speak Spanish?
Do I speak Spanish? Hello?
Can I get some waters, too?
You said water?
5 of those.
You said water?
Yeah.
Are you talking about the water?
Yeah.
Yes.
Buenos dias.
You said 5 small waters?
Yes. Si.
That's all?
Yeah.
Si. You saying
C? Si.
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Yes. Yes, we're done.
Yeah, that's it.
We have completed our order. Buenos dias.
All right, so there's the 7th one. Only a couple more to go.
Oh my god. I meant to give it to you, but my hand slipped.
You go to the next McDonald's. Now we gotta put some in the back because it's getting too much.
Oh my.
All right, now we're gonna go in the place actually for this one and get the cups. McDonald's sign up closed.
Yeah.
I'm gonna touch the sign. Now we're just gonna hope that they don't fall out of the bed of the truck. We're coming up to one of the Otis McDonald's signs. You see it there?
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
There it is, one of the Otis signs. It's only me and Jackson because they're too lazy to get out.
Ba-da-da-ba-ba.
Yo,
for what?
Ask him for Morgan.
For Morgan?
All right, we will.
Ask for Morgan? Okay, we will.
Morgan. Hey, is Morgan there? Can we get her?
Okay.
Hello? Morgan!
Who is it?
Long time
you
no
You know.
Your guy, Christian.
What?
It's me.
We went to elementary school together.
We did?
Yeah. 5th grade, Miss Elmer's. Can we get a McFlurry?
I love you, Morgan.
Look how many we've got so far, and only more to go.
Yeah! Yeah.
Get in that truck, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Yeah! Let's go!
Let's test this water, guys.
All right.
That's horrible, what is this?
Wait.
Oh, you're getting murdered again!
You wonder why I'm so bad.
No, no more water, no more.
Oh, no.
Come on, Jesus, man, get him!
No more water!
Christian!
Glenn,
no more water!
Dude, I mean, what can we say? Burger King makes us crazy, I guess.
Yeah, I know.
We didn't even try to go there. Burger King made us insane.
Yep.
What the... Dude, we never hit you once, and you had to hit us like crazy that.
I'm sorry, guys.
Why'd you go insane? Like,
I know.
Burger King does something in their water.
Do you guys give free waters here? How many could we get?
We got a bunch of...
Oh! The big...
We got the McFlurry.
The big one.
Is that a Lamborghini? Is that a Lamborghini?
Your car sucks! And now we have one final McDonald's to go to.
But wait, where's Christian?
What?
Oh,
we had to leave!
Oh, no! Oh,
man, well, I guess we gotta go without him.
Oh,
hey, but look, it's just like the original video, the one that everyone loved.
Yeah!
I got McDonald's early again? What?
What the fuck? Yeah.
The same joke again.
The same joke, dude.
It's so funny. Jackson, go say that.
We're supposed to get it. I just heard God. We're supposed to go.
Oops. Here we are, back at the Otis McDonald's.
So back in December, we came to this Otis McDonald's, but we weren't allowed in because of COVID. But now, supposedly, they say you can go in, so we're gonna see.
Oh, dude, it's like nostalgic just coming back. Will Jackson get his fries this time?
Nope. Oh, let's go.
Play, play. Close.
It's close. What the?
Well, there it was. We finally went into this old McDonald's, and honestly, nothing too terrible. Special.
Big bite.
Yes.
So in the end, here's all the trash that accumulated.
All right, we finally got here. Jackson's gonna give us that house tour. Let's go.
Funk balls.
Dude, now we have the new greatest meme on the TV, ready to watch.
What the hell?
We need to go shopping.
That's my ass, bro. Stop.
All right, Jackson, let's find a snack to get.
Snickers bar? He's got it, guys.
So after we got all our snacks, we got ready and headed down to the beach.
Boy, what the hell, boy?
What if you don't get your squiggly diggly?
What
if you don't get your squiggly diggly?
We're about to show you guys how to get free stuff.
Here's our first location. We got a great chair.
It's a little rusty.
Oh my, what the? Just use it when you get in there. Go crazy.
Last one of them to get in the water loses, but the first one wins. Let's draw that line.
Go! Here they come. Oh, what the? Who's gonna win? With all that running, I gave you guys a little gift. Whoa. Enjoy! Oh my! So you guys like the gift?
No!
What would you do, Jackson, if you were a lifeguard?
No, there's two lifeguards. He's just laying there doing nothing. He's
and then there's one like, yeah, then move the flag, move that.
Get out of the water!
They're having a little bit of an argument of who actually won the last race. I think none of them did, but we're gonna settle it now once and for all. Oh!
Boy, what the hell, boy?
Boy, what the hell, boy?
Can you not? What the fuck is wrong with you?
That was it for the beach. We headed on back to the house, got changed, and it was
time to go on the boardwalk.
Yes! Yeah!
Flying over this way, and we don't know where it went. Hey, we're good! Yeah. Everybody was here when we started, and now they all left.
I think I've seen every single one that I did before. I'm sure this will play, right? Like, it's just all out of the case.
Oh, yeah, that'll play. Oh boy, dude, let's see these posters. The same one since I was a baby.
Jaws.
Get in this time if you poop.
Boy, what up, boy?
But what the hell?
So somehow we all got up before Jackson, and we gotta get him up. And the only way to do it is to epically prank him. Oh.
Pretend that you're asleep.
Christian came from pancakes and actually got pancakes.
Today is literally the hottest day in the history of hot days.
It's actually crazy, like I'm not even joking. The sand was so hot that when I was walking barefoot, I burned a little bit on my foot.
Christian, what are you doing up there?
What?
It's the fight of the century.
What?
Time to go on the boardwalk.
Yeah.
For the second night on the boardwalk, we wanted to try out something different. So we headed on down to Haunted Golf, which was a big mistake. I love how there's so many people, it's gonna be so backed up.
This is so stupid.
All right guys, get ready to wait.
Glad I spent $10
on this. Oh, that's exciting.
Christian just has his golf club like this, and then the ball hits it like
literally so many people, you can't even golf. We're really keeping score here, if you couldn't tell. It's soccer. Dodge the poop.
I stepped in.
Poop! Yes. See ya. Oh, it's back.
Boy, what the hell, boy?
It's so scary.
I'm stuck.
Actually, it scared someone. Dude, your face is that scary, you scared someone. All right, dude, so I know you're getting happier and happier as we go.
Oh, sh! Oh! Another fan! Oh,
my God!
Oh, my God!
Dude, you got a free game like we ever want to go there.
I want to go there right now. Let's play another
okay,
game.
Okay, back in! Thankfully, Haunted Golf was over, and our next stop was heading on down to this punching thing to see who can punch the hardest.
Oh,
no! Oh my! He should never be allowed to do it again.
He lightly tapped it.
So
I could get a one, and that would be better. Yeah, oh, okay.
Redemption, but that first one was still bad, so we gotta remember that one.
Yeah, we'll remember that one.
If you couldn't tell, this boxing thing is rigged. The best example is Matt went from getting like 700 something to well over 800. How does that even happen? But we didn't care. We wanted to waste all our money on this machine just to try to beat his score. Hey, that was pretty good, 799. But did you see Christian's surprise? Oh my God! Remember that first one?
Where you play it?
Yeah! Literally, by the time we were done with this thing, it was a night out. And with all that time, none of us beat his score. I actually somehow got the closest with 827, but still didn't beat it. Christian actually got the lowest score, so he had to get the punishment of going in the electric chair. It'll be shocking if you make it out alive. It's that bad. Dude,
He's not gonna make it in.
So easy.
This is what I wake up to. Going insane.
Okay. We're going to a fancy restaurant. Let's go.
Now we're all bored and we don't want to go on the beach because we're all burnt, so we're going to play the same card game 500 times. Let's go.
Yeah.
I put 6. You put 7.
4 8. These things used to scare the poop out of me when I was a kid.
I'm scared.
We got so much food, it's gonna fill this entire table
the
up.
The table is full and we haven't even gotten food yet.
This might be enough.
We had all this food and now we can't move.
We're vegan.
So here we all are at the end of the trip trying to go on this log flume ride. So we shoved all 5 of us in one log, but the worker had to stop it because there was just way too many people in one thing. So Christian had to get out.
Alright, time for the picture. It's barely moving, we gotta push it along. Too much weight on this thing.
The reason I was trying to get all 5 of us in there was because they take your photo when you go down the big hill, but getting the photo didn't really end up working.
Dude, they closed it.
What?
I literally went on this thing to get the photo and they closed it.
Oh, what the?
We need the picture. We're about to do one last ski ball before we go. He can't afford it.
3 ball?
We can't afford 10 cents. He's trash.
Let's see what I am, guys.
You're at the lowest.
What? She's speaking alien.
I don't want your fortune.
And that is it. We woke up, got ready, and left Ocean City.
All right, guys, we're leaving Ocean City. It's so sad. But we could always come back next time.
Yeah!
Copy the link in the description. This is CrowRanaBurger's time. CrowRanaBurger, I want you to know, everyone knows you're a freaking channel. I look you up, didn't know what's up, but now I know you're the shit. I can't believe this CrowRanaBurger thinks it's okay to say my content is right, cause he's the shit. He doesn't wanna but bitches, hey. He's gonna get bitches when he says poop. That's his famous word.
I
I've done a couple of videos where I react to people's fan trailers. I've done one for me and Netflix, me and a Disney show. I can't remember, there were so many. But now I got one where I'm in a Marvel movie. The video is called CrowRanaBurger, the first epic movie, 2023 teaser trailer, Marvel Studios / NBCU. And this is made by Nick Bruce Productions. And he has 420 subscribers. So that is amazing. The trailer says, here it is, the first look to the upcoming all-star and pour into one of the most interesting YouTube channels out there. CrowRanaBurger, the first epic movie, hits YouTube premieres early 2023. Wow, that sounds really great. Guys, I'm in a Marvel movie. It's like insane. I don't even remember half this stuff. I'm in so many movies that I just can't even keep it up anymore. I don't even remember what I'm in. But I do know what I'm gonna do in this video, and that is react to this video. I saw the premiere pop up, meaning like I saw the thumbnail and stuff beforehand, but I didn't see the actual video. I just saw the thumbnail. So I'm gonna be taking a look at the video right now and checking it out. It's not too long. Sit back, relax, get your popcorn. Make sure you get this guy that poops stuff. Look at this. He actually poop stuff. I'm not even joking. I don't know why they make stuffed animals like this, but they just do, and I have it for some reason. Let me just stop talking about random stuff and get into the trailer reaction. Here we go. I'm super excited.
What the-